Hey, welcome to Let's Not Play. This is, well, this is Grezzo. We're not playing Hatred, though. I don't think it's hard to explain Hatred. It's not very good. Grezzo's a lot better. Hey, yes, these are all from some comic book. I don't know. So, you know, Grezzo is basically a Doom mod game, and it's pretty offensive. So we'll go into story mode, I guess. They have some kind of like open world mode too, which is nice. But yeah, story mode. And this difficulty is really hard, so we're not gonna play it. So basically, why are we not playing Hatred, right? Well, because it's stupid. And I mean, there's not much else to say beyond that, right? Uomo come noi, però Dio nostro creatore di tutte le. Ma chi è dentro la capoccia? Il breccione del Tevere? So here you are, the protagonist of Grezzo. So yeah, this is pretty similar to Hatred, except it's fun. It's an FPS, so it's fun to play, fun to shoot people. Music is really good too. Has a good sense of humor. Like, look at this. That's funny. So, I don't get, like, I kinda get the thing with Hatred. It's hard for me to tell if Hatred was, made to bait the controversy, or if it just happened to bait out all that Gamergate controversy. Like, you had some dumb Tumblr blogger being like, oh, this game is racist, trust me, I'm from Tumblr, you know? And, yeah, a lot of people who just were really looking at it as a way to, let's turn it down a little. Hard for me to hear myself. Alright, so, yeah, I think they just saw it as a good way to bitch about the Gamergate stuff, so they went ahead with it. And, it was, you know, whatever. Like, I mean, the game's about as bad as you'd expect. It's pretty boring. It's, you know, just kind of slow. Sure doesn't have anything like Grezzo in it. You know, like, has nothing like this. This game's great. Really fun. But, like, Hatred, I don't know. Hatred to me isn't even actually offensive, right? Hatred is just kind of, like, fake offensive. In my mind, that might not make a lot of sense to you, but you know, it just seems like it's going through the motions, like it's trying to be edgy, and that's it. It's not, and it's hard for me to find something like that really offensive. It's like when you listen to Anal Cunt, it's like people who legitimately get upset about Anal Cunt, you know. Oh yeah, now I'm a werewolf. And, yeah, the game has, it has some okay, one-liners. But, beyond that, it's not very funny or fun. Like, you kind of are forced to massacre people in certain locations, but the game has this kind of problem where, oh, I killed Jesus. So, good work. So, it has this issue where you run out of ammo if, I'll let you read this. Alright, there we go. So, Oh, play with SNES. This game has save, autosave. Oh man, this game. God, that fucking... Alright, so, Alright. Sorry, just died of a heart attack. So, alright. Yeah, so... Hatred, right? Ammo conservation. Kinda dumb. You're supposed to, like, kill civilians, but it's not really worth it. So, you're just kind of like, you wanna kill the bare minimum of them? And, not very good. And that's that, you know? Not very enjoyable in that way. Combat, I think there's a way to highlight enemies. They're a little hard to see, but, like, in the end, it's, like, almost pathetic, like, that people got so riled up about this game, because you play it and you're like, hold on, why am I supposed to even be mad, right? You know, you wouldn't even know, you wouldn't understand why you're supposed to be upset about the game. It's hard to tell why you're supposed to even be upset. Man, I'm glad these guys aren't fighting back. Look at the end of that combo though, that's great. So, right, it's even hard to talk about the game. Like, it was just, why are people upset? But I don't get it. The game was a lot like Postal. It was not very good. A lot like Postal. Wasn't very... I never liked Postal. I didn't think it was a good game. And Hatred is a lot the same way. It's like... I don't get it. I don't get why people got up so upset. Like, it's pretty, Oh man, this is way easier than on the hardest difficulty. Oops. This just restarts you. Sounds, it could be worse. I think it respawns enemies. Anyway, yeah, like, Hatred, it's just not very good. And people are mad about it, and... I don't know, I don't even think they thought about it, or, like, they just kinda wanted to get outraged over nothing, I guess. Like, It's not like the game was really, like, anti-gay or anti-minority, at least up, like, you know, on the surface. I mean, yeah, people were mad because the guy had, like, some Facebook likes to these nationalist Polish groups, right? And it's like, oh, well, he's a neo-Nazi, you can't buy a neo-Nazi's video game. But, like, how do you know you're not buying neo-Nazi video games right now, frankly? I mean, what if you're buying a game made by someone who isn't pro-choice, right? Should you be doing that? I mean, does it matter? Man, I hope I don't fall again. And, like, that's sort of my thing with, hatred. You know, I get it. You think the guys are neo-Nazis, but it's like a Facebook like. It's not like, you know, oops, who's hitting me? Ah, fuck you. Well, I'm upset. Oh, it restarted me all the way back here. Oh, well. It's not like the guy was, like, you see him putting burning crosses or something, right? I guess it's not an excuse. Like, if you find out someone has those beliefs and don't want to buy the game, fine. But it's almost like they advertised the game so they could guarantee they'd... I'm gonna save again. So they could guarantee they'd have something to be, like, upset about and write about in the future. You know what I mean? Like, it didn't understand me, especially when these people were, okay, that one won't kill me. Oh, no. So, yeah, they were just so, like, upset with the game, and, like, but it felt like they were just trying to pop the horizon, almost. Yeah, like, I don't get it. It really did seem like guys, they were trying to signal boost the game in a lot of ways, and I mean, you could be like, oh, they were just trying to get it off Steam, they were just trying to do what was right. But, like, were they really? You know? Here, I guess I'll just throw my hand at him. Oh, man, like, I'm out of ammo. Let's just maybe just run past him and I could get more ammo. See, this is the part I got stuck on last time I played this. See, like, there's a cutscene trigger up there. And these guys are gonna fly and kill me during the cutscene trigger. Is he blocking me with his shield? Okay. Yeah, like, I don't know, hatred is just, it's not offensive. I guess that's my problem with it, right? It's not offensive, it's pretty much what you saw in the videos of it, like, that's the game. And, see, on the harder difficulty, you get a rocket launcher instead of... Oh, wait, hold on. Maybe I could go back and get the one item. So, yeah, that was like... Oops. Oh, there. This is where I want to be. More ammo. Alright, cool. So, right. Back to hatred, even though this game is, like, a million times more compelling. Yeah, hatred was just, like, it was just, I don't know, to even call it controversy bait, because what was controversial about it, really. Like, they were like, oh, hey, this is our, like, little anti-PC game, right? Because Gamergate was going on, and they're like, we're sick of PC games, right? So we're gonna make this. And then people went out of their way to get riled up about it, and were like, oh, that guy is a neo-Nazi. Look, this game is disgusting. It's different from Grand Theft Auto, somehow. It's, you have agent, or, I don't know why it was different from Grand Theft Auto, because in Grand Theft Auto, the game doesn't make you go on massacres, it's just really, really enjoyable to do it. Or that's the difference. And, oh, look at that. And, right, it's just really fun to do it. And that's, like, okay. So it's fun to kill people in, GTA. Man, this is a tough part. Jesus Christ. We gotta go dodge him, right? My health is really low. Oh, let's go back and get that sandwich, I guess. Oh, but yeah, like, I don't get it. I think it was like an engineer controversy, and you're like, well, yeah, those hatred guys, but it really wasn't just them, you know? Like, people were so, had such a hard-on to be like, here's the Gamergate game, of course it's about shooting up your high school, ha ha ha. Like, because, of course, because they wanted the lowest fucking hanging fruit possible, right? That's what the real issue has been here the whole time. It's just people in constant search for, constant search for, like, low-hanging fruit, right? That could be the definition of Gamergate. Like, Gamergate, the search for low-hanging fruit. Like, do I have the incinerator? Okay. Let's try this. Oh. See, I wasted all the ammo. Ah, man. See, this part, this is the exact part I had on the hardest difficulty. Maybe those guys won't follow me. Let's make another save. We'll do that here. So, let's see if I can get through this cutscene without those things killing me, alright? See? There's the fucking problem. The things behind me are killing me, right? And so I'll be dead when I come out of that cutscene. So, I guess I'll come back. Where's the... Man, this is tough. Oh, now I'm in a loop. This happened to me in Far Cry once. Yeah, I don't get it. Like, the whole fucking controversy, I don't get it. Like, fucking... I don't get being that worked up over somebody's Facebook likes, you know? Being that worked up over Facebook, giving this game all this attention it didn't deserve, because it's not, there's nothing cool about it or fun. It's not like, Soldier of Fortune, where it's, like, really violent and cool that way. It's not, funny. There's really nothing going on with it. And of course, there wouldn't be, because they didn't need to do that to sell it. Because, they didn't need to do that because everyone was, like, on a hair trigger. Haha. And just ready to fucking flip out over nothing. You know? And that's what they did. They just flipped out. Man, why do these guys shield sometimes? Oh, jeez. Okay, got one. Oh boy, let's save our game. Alright, we're gonna at least kill God before we do this. Alright, before we quit. But, yeah, I guess my views are not very coherent, but that's just it. I don't get it. I don't even know what the hearts do. Jesus. Yeah, let's start save scumming. See, in the hardest mode, all this stuff back spawns, so, like, you get fucked so hard. This must be entertaining to watch, right? I'm glad I have unlimited ammo on this. But, yeah, I don't get it. Like, I thought I'd have more coherent, views here, but I really don't get why, like, everyone got trolled by these guys. Like, just a bunch of assholes who made this game, and I don't know, maybe they wanted to make a good game, but they kind of didn't, you know? And they didn't even, like, you know, I'll be whatever, I'll be all over a controversial or stupid game. Like, I like this. I mean, but this is fun. And, you know, this game is fun. Like, hatred could have been something. If it wasn't gonna be fun... Alright, here we go. Non puoi andare in paradiso se conduci sta vita qui de merda. Vergognati! Devi vergogna! Te devi frustare le palle quando senti che c'hai bisogno di un egoismo personale. Ma sul serio? Hai capito? Ibe. A me non mi può fregare meno. Grazie, bravo. Chi sei? Chi sei per me? Vaffanculo. Te lo metto in telocchio, te fico un telo in telocchio. Non posso più. Hai capito? Oh, there's health. Okay, cool. Yeah, what kind of pussy wouldn't kill God? Yeah, like, we're killing God. This is great. Why couldn't hatred let me kill God? Oh, there's a taunt. Oh, why did I fall? I guess my power-up ran out. Well, I can zoom right back up to kill God. That's good. This is good design. Where'd God go? Oh, there he is. Where's the auto save? Let's use the incinerator. Oh right, I didn't get health. Alright, let's cheese out God, huh? Oops. And how many bullets should God be able to absorb? Maybe we can't kill God. Alright, let's see. Is there any more ammo? No God killing spear. But, like, can you imagine if hatred let you do this? Like, in the end of hatred, you just go into, like, a nuclear power plant or something lame. And where's God? Oh, there he is. I think God's getting weak. Oh, come on! Ah, man. I guess we might have to escape. I'm sorry I let you guys down, but I don't think I'll be able to kill God. Are there any more health? Or I need ammo, but I don't see any. Oh, I feel like I got more ammo in the hard mode. We're gonna save here. Where'd God go? Okay. This might be it for me, guys. Let's, Oh, do I have unlimited? Oh, right, it's just reloading that. Is there a hidden weapon up here? God knows. God knows I could use it. I'm alright out. Well, killing God didn't work out, but. Oh well. So we're alive again. See, now here's a good example. Why didn't Hatred have zombies in it? You know, like, but, you know, just because a game doesn't have zombies in it, doesn't mean you need to write a million articles about how it's racist. And that's all I'm saying. Oh well. That's it.